Hi, I'm Todd Civio with Civio Law. I'm a business attorney in the St. Louis metropolitan area, and today I'd like to discuss some of the reasons to incorporate your business. There are three things I evaluate when someone asks me if they should incorporate. The first thing I ask is this a hobby? If you're generating less than $50,000 in revenue and your business venture is just a hobby, there's really no reason to incorporate. Next thing I look at is risk. Are there any legal risks with your business? You may be generating only about $50,000 in revenue, but if, for example, you run a construction business and there's a potential for injury, incorporation is something to consider. Lastly, is there any tax advantage? There's several tax advantages out there, but it's really dependent upon your specific situation. At Civio Law, we can review your business and point out whether there's any potential tax breaks for incorporating. If you're looking to incorporate or have more questions, please visit Civio Law's website at civiolaw.com. Or for further assistance, schedule an in-person consultation with one of our business attorneys.